Hey, I'm Dakota with the Arclight Dynamics tech team, and today I'm going to show you the workflow process on our Elite control system. So I'm going to first start by opening up our FlashCut Control software. After I've got that open, I'm going to go straight into CNC, and I'm going to connect the controller, licensing the software. From here, I can go into CAD, and I'm going to start drawing up my part. And I'm just going to make a basic pivot tab. Put my bolt hole in there. Delete my reference line, and we got our pivot tab. So then from here, we'll go into CAM. And I will start by checking my project settings. So from here, I'm going to make sure that I have a 45 XP selected, which I do. So I can go ahead and approve that. Then from here, I can go in and select my material type and thickness in my material settings. Those look good, so we'll approve that. Then we'll go into our plasma settings and make sure we have the right nozzle and consumables based off what we're cutting. In this case, we have 45 amp shielded consumables on there, so that looks good. Now we can go straight into CNC. We can get ready to cut this part out. So the first thing we're gonna do though is home the table. After we got the table homed, we're gonna move the torch over to where we wanna make our cut. In this case, we have the lower left-hand corner of our part referenced in CAM, so that's where we're gonna put our part, at the bottom left-hand corner of the sheet. And once we got the torch right where we want to make our cut, from here, we can hit set, 0, X, and Y, then hit set one more time. Sense PowerMax 45 XP 0, zeroing out the height of the torch. Now we can go ahead and just start our job by hitting the play button. And that's the workflow process of our Arclight Dynamics Elite Control System.